Following college and military service as honoree in 1957, joined the announcing staff at KCIN and Carroll. For 30 years, he was a news and sports director and did numerous sports broadcasts of Carroll, Kemper Catholic, and other area high schools. He later became the director of operations for Carroll Broadcasting. Always engaged in community service, in 2008, he was honored with the Carroll County Chamber Service Award. Please meet Neil Trobak, accompanied by his wife, Joanne. Ladies and gentlemen, a final round of applause for all of our meetings.